Oh my goodness, look at this here. What's up, guys? You know who it is, man. Let's go. You're on Devil May Cry 5. Let's just jump on now. Nobody want to attack me already? See, that's that doctor, you know. That's who they call as a medic. Gotta kill him, get rid of him right away. If you don't do that, he's gonna poop on everybody and we'll back up. That's what this wake them up. He's poop on the ladies, be like, ew! Let's get up. So to avoid all that.
Getting sick of this.
To avoid all that, we make sure he don't get the opportunity. I'll kill your friend and everybody else that you love, buddy. Hold on. To think about it, this is a good way to get copyright strikes, you know. That sound just going off, and it sounds really good, but unfortunately, the YouTubes and all that don't like it. They click the copyright. Oh, shit. Yo. Some rusty blades, man. What are you guys, the butcher? Let's go then. I ain't scared of y'all. Hit you, man. Careful. Okay. Your friend just died. And you just died. You should have run away. What they're trying to do is protect this infected thing. Would look like something that I know about.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
Well, I wouldn't know, man. I like that grapple hook one. But look like you don't just get to switch between. Oops. I blew the last arm I had. Oh, really? Who could I talk to?
The phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third week rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
This is a little reckless driver, man. call Nico where you can trade. Oh, sweet. So she's like a portable store.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Oh yeah, I like that. What's up, girl? Yeah, that music she have in the background, you gotta do it right. Well, what's up, girl? I would like me some speed, you know. Don't like running around slowly. You come in these parts more, you know, often, you know what I mean? What's up, dog? Yeah. Okay, while on the ground, before the attack hit, press right trigger. Let's get that, too. So, do you have a sister? I mean, you know, shoes. Maybe give me a, you know, a color sometime, man. I mean, I was thinking, you know, I'd take her out. Don't have enough of that. Oh, I don't have enough to take you, girl. Come on, man. Stop playing, man. I can take you out. Yeah, I was looking for that ground attack. But I tell you what, just call up your friend, man. Hook it up. Looking for tax guys, that's what I'm doing right now. While there's good jazz music in the background, like we inside a restaurant, yeah. Mm-mm-mm-mm. There may not be enough of a lot of these things. Let's get all of it one time. All my money right there. Okay, let's get back to it. That was some good jazz music, but we gotta go back to fighting. Look at my time. Soon I have to go get my little babies. So I'm just gonna get me some game play in first. Then it's back to parenthood, man. There's always somebody throwing some type of truck off this guy.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Oh boy. Looks like a big guy.
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Puny human, do you know who I am?
Nope, I don't care.
I shall show you the wrath of the mighty Goliath!
Oh, he don't like that. Okay, let's see how we do this, man. Can we?
You'll be sorry.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Insolent
human.
Okay, basically we just gotta stay with him. Oh, man, you don't want to shut up. Ah, shit. Good.
Jack it up all you want.
Ouch.
Ouch. You're gonna die. You definitely die. Suck me up too. I think he sucked me up. Uh-oh. Yeah, he did swallow me as well. Okay, let's go. Do I have any? I don't have enough. Do you have it also require purchase of stalls? Well, it looks like I don't have enough. So no. Okay. Give up. I'll edit it back here. Sorry, dude. We give homegirl all our red offs, man. Where was the checkpoint, though? That's the question. Oh, yeah. I thought we purchased from her.